This is me. I was born on March 16, 1999. I gave my mom a really hard time at birth, but I'm still here.
From the stories I've been told, I was a really calm baby.
Here's my family. I say my family is pretty big.
I believe that my family is the most important thing in my life.
This is my mom, Maribel. My mom is my role model and she teaches me everything I need to know. I know that no matter what my age is, I will always be able to run her to her arms. This is my dad, Gerardo. He is such a hard worker and I have everything because of him. I love my dad so much and he means the world to me. All I ever want to do is make my parents proud and that's my goal. This is my older sister, Gabby, my second mom. She's my best friend, and I can tell her anything. I've learned from her mistakes, and I'm so grateful for her. This is my little sister, Jessica. Even though she always gets whatever she wants, she's so funny, and I just love her for that. The little boy you see right there, that's my nephew.
Even though he's my nephew, I treat him like my little brother. I love him so much.
And last but not least, my niece. She is the newest member to our family and she brings joy to the house. All these girls you see in these pictures, they're the ones that I hang out with. We've created so many memories together. From going to football games and hanging out at the beach, these girls had made my senior year the best. This is Cindy. We've been friends for only 4 years, but I've known her since elementary school. She brings joy to my life and is always there for me. I absolutely love her. This is Chris, the only guy I can actually trust. From going out to eat to maybe getting boba, he's always there for me and he's the one I run to when I need someone to talk. Chris is such a sweetheart and he always knows what to say.
This is Karen. I've known her for a while, but we got really close this year.
Her laugh makes me laugh, so let's just leave it at that. This is Valeria, my twin tower. She's taught me to be strong and not to give up. I'm so happy I'll be spending my next 4 years with her. Through high school, I made so many memories that I won't be able to forget. Good times come and go, but memories will last forever.
Whether it's from celebrating our birthdays together, driving around, or concerts,
I've learned that people who want to stay in your life will always find a way. This fall, I will be attending Cal State Fullerton. And I will be studying criminal justice. I then want to become a crime scene investigator, own my own house, and have a family, of course.
I want to be able to keep my friendships that I have and also make new friends. I will want to get together one day and talk about all our achievements.
Even though I don't talk to a lot of you guys, I wish you all the best. Let's go class of 2017.